This is Rimrock Indian rice grass. It's the gluten-free flour that people use that have the wheat allergy. It's used quite extensively for late fall grazing, and it must be fall planted or dormant planted because of the dormancy issue with the seed. Excellent wildlife habitat, especially for birds. Again, plant it no deeper than that quarter of an inch in a firm seed bed, and you shouldn't have any problem with it at all.